my main strategy is when the ref says go, pin my opponent. You know, work my chance. Like if a guy has me in trouble and is about to finish me off, what I'm gonna attempt to do if that happens is pin him also. Then that problem will be gone. That's pretty much the, from any position, I'm trying to pin my opponent. That's what I'm trying to do.